the first true giant in the history of the WWE, the eighth wonder of the world.
That's an understatement, Saxton. Andre makes grown men look like children.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant!
The tail of the tape, 7'4", 520 pounds, neck 24 inches, chest 71, biceps 21, hands 16, wrists 11, forearms 17, thighs 36, and calves 22 inches.
Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
To quote Pat McAfee, he looks like Brock Lesnar ate Brock Lesnar.
Think about this. Brock Lesnar spent over 16 months away from WWE after losing the WWE Championship, and now the Beast Incarnate looks hungrier than ever.
Brock Lesnar began his career dominating WWE, was nearly unstoppable in MMA, and has spent over a decade dominating the WWE landscape since returning.
Lesnar held the Universal title for 504 days, the longest WWE title reign in 30 years.
A man who has been virtually unstoppable.
Plenty has been said about Andre's physical attributes, but I'd also like to call out his ferocious determination inside the ring.
That's a great point, Cole. Andre's incredible stature didn't automatically earn him a nearly 15-year-long undefeated streak. He fought hard to make that jaw-dropping stat a reality.
Just another reason he's one of the most intimidating competitors the WWE has ever seen. I'm sure he's as committed to winning as ever in this match here tonight.
And knowing Brock Lesnar, his mindset for this match is simple. Follow his daily regimen of eat, sleep, conquer, repeat.
You're absolutely right, Saxton. Lesnar is as methodical as he is dangerous.
When Brock Lesnar gets in the ring, he usually has a single destination in mind for his opponent, Suplex City. Do you think we'll be taking a trip to the Beast Stomping Grounds tonight?
Well, you said, Cole, I'm sure that's Brock's plan, but even if we don't make it all the way to Suplex City proper, I fully expect Brock to try and win the hometown advantage by forcing this to be his kind of fight.
Ooh. Insulting.
Brock with the quick wherewithal.
I like this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Yeah, Brock Lesnar might need to change his thinking a bit here and add recover to his daily regimen.
What ferocity from Andre there.
Andre just continues to mount the offense.
Andre's being a dominant force.
Oh, and a big uppercut.
Continuing to attack the neck.
Draped over the top rope. Oh, look at the knee strikes. Precision strikes. Stomping down. Just sending a message there.
Oh,
that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, that'll weaken your arm. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And the Giant can't stop any offense coming his way.
Well, Brock's doing everything he can to make this his kind of fight and give himself the upper hand.
To Suplex City.
Brock is doing what he does best, conquering.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
One after that last hit.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
And now Lesnar's just angrier. You only tick off the beast by making yourself a difficult prey. The beast is taking charge.
We're seeing Andre in an unusual tough spot.
And Andre expected that.
Lesnar quick to counter.
What a punch.
Gets him with the counter.
Opportunity now for Andre to capture some momentum.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Able to interrupt the attack. Foot to the midsection. Tough position to be caught in here. Taken down with a body slam. Reversed. Clothesline. You have to think these competitors expected. You doing here, Corey?
Straining those muscles.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
Slip right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
What a headbutt.
Andre's obviously not.
And Andre lining it up. Thunderous elbow drop.
That's it. The Giant just ended things.
Oh, he kicked out.
Perform on your heavy hitters. The result will be the same. Brock Lesnar will not stay down.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men?
Oh, I think we're going to see it. Lesnar.
That's it. Brock's got this.
And he's saved by the ropes. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Check your face after that one. And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Lesnar gets out of the way.
Knee right to the gut. Lesnar from behind.
Brock Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means.
An all expenses paid trip.
Suplex City.
The Giants are in real danger now.
Oh, the Giant answers back.
Oh my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
There's electricity running through.
And Andre lining it up.
Super-sized elbow drop. That spells trouble for Lesnar.
The scary thing is, this is ordinary for the Beast Incarnate. It's going to take a lot more to keep Lesnar down for the count.
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall. He's able to combat out of Brock's grip. And he's able to counter. Solid punch.
Oh, what a right hook.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Chokeslam!
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Pile driver.
I believe that is it.
Look at Andre the Giant.
Super-sized elbow drop.
How much work?
Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, the Egg Wonder of the World,
this is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.